May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, then. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard, but everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Need to go.
And Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, we'll be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Of course. Use the Mystic Gateway quick. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? No, no, no!
It's you! Wait, it's you!
Nice timing! You! Where are you?
Atreus, watch out!
Where's Bobby?
Trying to find a way to you! Do you mind? We're being attacked right now!
This won't stop until I close that realm tear. Atreus, help keep them off me.
Atreus! Father!
Off your back. Help Freya. I will draw them to me.
Is it over?
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
Happened.
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if
Garm! Great bleeding fuck, lad! You freed Garm!
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness! Surely not you, young one!
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem.
Excuse me.
I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Young Master
Atreus. Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste and undo whatever it is you've done. And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Whoa!
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Wind powers? Cool!
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why
are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
It's hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you did in World War.
I do not. But...
it's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
A realm tear. Garm's been busy. think I understand how Freya closed one. Get the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. But I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus.
Let's just figure out how this gate works. Okay? New arrows. They can chain elements. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. Yeah. Enemy on the left! Break his sword! Gotta stop him.
Enemies down. Decision to go to Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know, but...
Wait, he's right here! Okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to...
You can squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point. Yeah. I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
Hauka!
I guess sigil arrows don't work on that. My arrows will stick to the wood up there. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Ah! Way forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
I'll distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No! Too dangerous!
It's a good plan! Let's move!
Wait! Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Ugh!
Behind you!
Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you! Look out!
Yes, your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.